Another alleged serious violent young offender allowed to walk free by a Queensland magistrate.
What happened on the bus?
Well, you'll be next mate, move.
What happened on the bus?
The 15-year-old girl is accused of the vicious assault of a woman in her 70s on a bus yesterday morning at Capalaba.
Don't let me, I finished it, that's all I'm going to say.
What she allegedly finished was brutal and in front of horrified witnesses.
She was feeble, she was little, old lady just probably doing her grocery shop. Like, it's just madness.
Vanessa Cosatini was not on the bus but instead on the footpath and said it was horrific to see the bus doors shut and the assault allowed to continue.
You could see the blood coming down her face, just hearing her scream and to see her locked in the bus and not be able to do anything.
Outside court today, neither she nor her family had any explanation for what happened on the bus.
Are you worried about what she did on the bus?
I am. It's embarrassing. No,
the 15-year-old spent the night in the watch house. Police say yesterday she was armed. They have video of the assault and they say their evidence is strong.
I was finding it all a bit distressing, especially considering, like, I'm a mother, I've got a grandmother.
7 News applied for permission to sit in on today's bail hearing, but the magistrate denied it, saying our presence could be prejudicial to the 15-year-old's case. The victim was taken to Mater Hospital in a stable condition.
Get out of the way, man.
Steve Hart, 7 News.